Hello everybody and welcome to episode number 9 of this tutorial series. In this almost last episode, I will show you how I use match EQ to improve the mix, ring modulation to exclude frequencies that I don't want, and of course basic EQing. Enjoy! So thanks for watching this episode. I hope you learned something. And we have one more episode to go. And in the last episode, I will I will show you how I finalized the track. And yeah, we will look at the end result. So thank you all for watching and see you in the next episode.